I don't think we're in for a quiet one today. It's race day here at the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. It's an updated track at Catalunya, and the popular opinion in the paddock is that we never wanted the chicane in the first place. That's now been gone, the final corner is much faster, and at 2.9 miles and 14 turns, we await the Spanish Grand Prix.
You can win that place back. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no...
Grand Prix is over, and what a special race it was. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I feel consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without...
As the winners make their way up to the podium, one can only imagine the celebrations that will take place at McLaren tonight. Congratulations to everyone on the team, securing the win and proving that they're a force to be reckoned with out on the track.